I do appreciate you coming in today. I wasn't expecting to be lectured for 15 minutes on the independence of Iraq, to be honest. But I think our committee understands that independence, but we do appreciate the presentation. And with that, I'll open it up to questions. Lynn, you're first on the list.